from FX Empire. This is Christopher Lewis looking at the euro dollar, and you can see that we have reached towards the 118 handle. We pulled back a little bit and struggled, but I think it's only a matter of time, maybe 20, 25 pips from here, that we break out and go looking towards 119, 120, and then possibly even 21, which was the recent high. So I'm a buyer. I like dips. I think that as we pull back, it's not until we break down below 1.17 that I would be concerned.